Hi friends, how are you? Welcome to our channel. If you haven't yet subscribed to our channel, subscribe and click on the bell icon. You will get notifications on our latest videos and products. In today's video, I will tell you how you can actually grow your height until the age of 30. A lot of people have been wondering, how is it possible? Can I increase my height after 21 years? What are the ways to grow taller and stronger? You may have a lot of doubts about growing weight and height. We have answers to all your questions. So please watch the video till the end. Friends, genetics play an important role in increasing your height. But it isn't the whole story. Your height remains the same once the growth plates have closed. You can use the following techniques and exercise to increase your height in a few months. First, diet and nutrition. Ensure that you get all the vitamins and minerals needed by your body to help you grow taller. Your diet should include abundance of carbohydrates and calories, plenty of calcium and sufficient vitamin D that promotes bone and muscle growth. Take a lot of lean protein to grow taller. Increase your intake of zinc, as deficiency of zinc can stop the height growth in children. Eat at least 3 times a day and include snacks between lunch and breakfast. Schedule your diet at the same time so that the growth hormone can work on building a tissue. Second, exercise your body. Exercises like running, swimming, cycling, biking, yoga, etc. can help you grow taller when combined with proper diet and sleep. You can try stretches for beneficial results, as it is one of the effective forms of exercising to increase height. Doing intense stretching rise can add extra inches to your height, even after your growth plates have closed. You should exercise 2 times a day. That is, after waking up and before going to the bed. Start with moderate exercise and gradually move on to the difficult one. Third, supplements. If your height growth stopped by your mid-teens, or if your height has not changed after puberty, then it is a good idea to take height growth supplements. There are several childhood conditions that can result in a short height. You can overcome this by using height growth supplements. AE Naturals TASS Height Growth and Bone Mass Capsules are packed with vital nutrients that protect your bones from turning weak. It is enriched with vitamin D3, vitamin B12, zinc and calcium carbonate that helps you to grow tall while increasing the bone mass. All you need to do is take 1 capsule after your midday meals or dinner. For effective results, drink a glass of milk at bedtime every day. Remember that there is no hard and fast rule to increase height and weight. You need to work on it constantly for a few weeks or months to get the desired results. But following the above tips, you can surely grow your height within a few months. I hope you like this video. To buy AE Naturals TASS Height Growth and Bone Mass Capsules, please click on the link given in the description. If you have any questions about growing taller, ask in the comment section below.